Them say wrongs, help me write the song, man. I gotta testify. Come up in the spot, look at everything.
Your fart itches your butt. Oh, it's like a really strong fart. Like you feel like a scrape, you feel it scraping your cheeks, and then it like scratches them. Like, you know what I mean? Like it scratches the itch.
What you mean? Yeah.
They're best farts. So anyway, so I matched with this girl on Facebook dating app, right? I'm like, hello, how are you doing with the corona? Yeah, actual girl. I'm like, how are you doing with corona? She's like, add me on Snapchat, talk to me on Facebook. I'm like, okay, so I add her on Facebook. And I message her, right? I'm like, hey, how are you? And then she's like, hey, and then I ask her a question, and then she never responds. I'm like, what the fuck is wrong with you? Like, you know what I mean?
Actually, what the fuck is
man?
Wrong with her? Was she gay?
She looks like it.
Why'd you hit her up?
No, but it's a dating app. She said interested in men. I don't know.
Silly, bro. You silly.
So you like gay chicks, huh?
No, she's straight, man. I'm telling you.
Hey, my wife was bi, or gay. Well, she was lesbian. And then I turned her, bro. But she was like one of those feminine lesbians, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I like dykes too. They're really hot.
Fuck you, dude.
Naturally, you won't want to come.
Why not?
Well, I simply assume.
You assume too much. Everyone assumes too much.